What do you think about the recent increase in the electricity tariff?
Electricity tariff?
Electricity tariff?
Electricity tariff?
It is appalling.
It is appalling.
It is appalling.
That is the reason I've been in a compendious laconic lacuna, not a recapitulation.
That is the reason I have been in a compendious laconic lacuna, not a recapitulation.
That is the reason why I have been in a compendious laconic lacuna.
Wow.
Not a recapitulation. But let me tell you this.
That it is leka and pulchritudinous. That in a legotla, in an imbizo, flagitious and enervating lematas were excogitatedly ruminated.
But I will tell you this, that it is legal and pulchritudinous, that in a legodola, in an imbistio, flagitious and enervating lematas were excogitatedly ruminated.
That it is legal and pulchritudinous, that in a legodola, in an imbistio, flagitious and enervating lematas were excogitatedly ruminated.
We all saw it, how the recidivistical politicals move from budget disappearance to budget doctoration. Now we are faced with a debilitating, exasperating, a rebarbative and a homongous electricity tariff.
We all saw it, how the recidivistical politicals moved from budget disappearance to budget doctoration. Now we are faced with a debilitating, exasperating, a rebarbative and a wongongous electricity tariff.
We all saw it, how the revidistical politicals move from budget disappearance to budget doctoration. Now, we are faced with a debilitating, exasperating, a rebarbating and a homogeneous electricity tariff.
This tariff is emanating with a financial lobotomization.
And this tariff is emanating with a financial lobotomization.
And this tariff is emanating with a financial lobotomization. But I pray
that this will not ignite a clamorous demonstration. Now come to think of it, how dare they deplete the citizens of their obstreperous and vociferous modus vivendi? Enough of this vilification and solipsism. This is execrably pugnacious, pestilential, and attenuating.
Now come to think of it, how dare they deplete the citizens of the obstreperous and vociferous modus vivendi? Enough of this vilification and solipsism. This is execrably pugnacious, pestilential, and attenuating.
Now come to think of it, how dare they deplete the citizens of the obstreperous and vociferous modus vivendi? Enough of this vilification and solipsism. This is execrably pugnacious, pestilential, and attenuating.
Imagine the imbibition of the political rodomontades, which has kept us in an abject ululation. Why?
Imagine the imbibition of the political rodomontades, which has kept us in an abject ululation.
Why? Why? Why?
Imagine the imbibition of the political rodomontades, which has kept us in an urgent humiliation. Why?
Why? Why? Why? Now! Now Nigeria is in a political somnambulism and malocclusion.
Now Nigeria is in a state of political somnambulism and malocclusion.
Nigeria is in a political somnambulism and malocclusion.
Nigeria is in a financial and economic banktigism.
Nigeria is in a state of economic and financial banditism.
Banktigism. Banktigism.
Nigeria is in a financial and economic banktigism.
Banktigism. Banktigism. Look at the way the game politics is becoming a bugaboo.
Look at the way the game politics is becoming a bugaboo.
Look at the way the game politics has become a bugaboo.
What a political hullabully. What a political hoity-toity. What a political foodie-doody.
What a political hullabully. What a political hoity-toity. What a political foodie-toody.
What a political hullabully. What a political hoity-toity. What a political foodie-toody.
What a political hocus-pocus they have come with. What a political jabberwocky. What a political poppycock. What a political gobbledygook.
What a political hocus pocus they have come with.
Hocus pocus they have come with. What a political jabberwocky.
What a political jabberwocky. What a political poppycock. What a political gobble the cock!
What a political gobble the cock! What a political gobble the cock! Gobble the cock!
Sir,
with this consternation, I ask that you accept my pertinacious circumlocution. Accept my pertinacious circumambagus, grandiloquence, and magniloquence.
With this consternation, I ask that you accept my pertinacious circumlocution. Accept my pertinacious circumambagus, grandiloquence, and magniloquence.
With this concentration, I ask that you accept my pertinacious circumlocution. Accept my pertinacious circumambagus, grandiloquence, and magniloquence.
But I will tell you this, I will not kowtow in Japuhu.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.